Stan able to just get it in the box and bring it out to his defense. So it'll be a big challenge. Now Huavia trying to pick out the far flank for Tyrone. Well, good moves by Rosas. Huavia trying to punch one outside and does to Seidel, who has the speed to pull away from the fifth. By Denley to get a first touch on that. Hagopian to Rosas and back again to Lanfors. Some good ball movement through the Cavalier midfield. Open and it just kind of dragged through that time by McCurtain. Huavia, a little chip into the Dearborn. Lon to Huavia. Good job of just stepping through a couple defenders and hooks a nice pass.
Ball taken off his feet, but he's able to regain possession. Weaving move and a little 1-2 releases him left side of the box. Good square cross.
The interception gets through one line, has a chance from